I'm as restless as a willow in a windstorm. I'm as jumpy as a puppet on a string. I'd say that I had suffering a fever, but I know it isn't a suffering. I am starry-eyed and vaguely discontented, like a nightingale without a song to sing. Oh, why should I have a suffering a fever when it isn't even a suffering? I keep wishing I were someone else, walking down a strange nursery. Hearing words that I have never heard from a girl I have yet to meet.
Ah, there you are. Have I met you somewhere before?
Tourist. I'm as busy as a spider spinning a daydream. I'm as giddy as a baby on a swing.
Whee, whee, whee.
I haven't seen a crocus or a rosebud or a robin on the wing.
Ah, but I feel so gay in a better kind of way when I know that it might as well be spring.
Ah, it might as well. It might as well be. It might as well be spring.
It could be winter, summer, autumn, almost any other thing.
So it might as well be.